Welcome to Web Developers. Working with CSS can be time-consuming and slow process, especially when project gets bigger. When you add more and more classes to your project or introduce CSS libraries like Twitter Bootstrap or Tailwind in project, there are a lot of CSS classes at your command. It becomes challenging to find all the available classes in the project and to work fast with CSS code. It is helpful to get suggestions and auto-completion for class names. Go to Extensions from Visual Studio Code. Search for IntelliSense for CSS class names in HTML. This is the extension. Once you install this extension, hit the lightning icon at the status bar and you are good to go. This is the lightning icon. This Visual Studio Code extension provides CSS class name completion for the HTML class attribute based on the definition found in your workspace or external file referenced through the link element. If there are HTML or JavaScript files on your workspace, the extension automatically starts and looks for CSS class definitions. In case of new CSS classes are defined or new CSS files are added to the workspace and you also want auto-completion for them, just hit the lightning icon on the status bar again. I am using Twitter Bootstrap for this project. If I go and type class name container, extension suggests that we have two class names. Starting with the name container, we have got container and container hyphen fluid. Let's select container. If I use a button and want to add relevant and available classes for the button, as I type value for the class attribute, I get the suggestion for available classes. Let's select the button. BTN block. BTN info. I can quickly choose class, select the class name and move on. If suggestion does not pop out for some reason, hit Ctrl plus spacebar for available class names. Very good extension in Visual Studio Code for front-end developers to quickly select classes in HTML. Language support includes HTML, PHP, Laravel, JavaScript, React.js, TypeScript, Vue.js, Twig, Markdown, EJS, Django, and more. Try this extension, you will love it. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.